What excited me the most about the Catalysis Science and Technology Division when I first joined was that it was one of the newest divisions in ACS. It was nice to get involved at the ground level and help the community grow and evolve over time. I like that our division gets into the nuts and bolts of the three main types of catalysis: heterogeneous, molecular, and biocatalysis. This really makes for a rich learning experience for our members. At every national meeting, we bring in experts from around the world to talk about the subject in practical and fundamental ways. We have strong international representation in our membership. Out of our nearly 3,500 members, one quarter of them lives outside the U.S. A full two-thirds of our members are undergraduate and graduate students looking for professional advancement and the opportunity to share their research. I appreciate that students choose to be part of the Catalysis Division. They make us a stronger and more vibrant community. As current chair of the division, my goals are to continue raising awareness about catalysis inside and outside ACS and to build more interconnections amongst our members. This is how our current and new members will benefit from this division, and I intend on fulfilling this goal even after I finish up my term as chair.